It's time for baseball in the Bay Area as we welcome you to the Oakland Coliseum. Tonight, the opener of a three-game series between the Seattle Mariners and the Oakland A's. Steve Lombardozzi continues his chase for the top spot on the AL batting leaderboard. Next. Coming to the plate now, D. Gordon. He'll get us started in this one under the lights.
Center fielder, number 9.
First pitch on its way. Popped him up. Lowry, moving to his left, makes the play, one away. Gene Segura standing in. A pair of hits in five trips to the plate in yesterday's game. First offering on its way. A dangerous changeup left high, but called for a strike. Now the 0-2 pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. But this is going to wind up a foul ball. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. Now in the box, Nelson Cruz. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Here's the first pitch to him. There's a strike. Two out, nobody on. Strike two on the curveball. 0-2. And he'll try to get him to chase the fastball there, but he lays off. 1-2.
Boy, it's hard to sit on an 0-2 fastball. I think that pitch just locked him up a bit. But lucky for him, it was just a little out of the zone.
Hit in the air down the right field line. And that gets down, and we'll see if that's extra bases. Oh, and the throw back in is a wild one. So stepping in, Mike Zunino, runner in scoring position with two gone.
Mike Zunino.
First pitch of the at-bat. Comes right after him with a fastball for a strike.
These are the moments you can't relax. You never know when you're going to be able to score a few runs off a great pitcher. Here's the spot right here early. Have to find a way. You're happy with one, but if someone can catch a gap, this game could get out of hand pretty quick.
Swing and a miss for strike three. Pulled the string on him that time, and the inning is over. Now batting, Steve Lombardozzi. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Second baseman, Steve Lombardozzi.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Laid off as it caught the inside corner. Swing and he pops him up. Seager into shallow left. He's got it one away. So striding in, Jed Lowry.
But shortstop, Jed Lowry.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Breaking ball taken right down the middle. This is pulled into right. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. That'll bring up the power hitter, Matt Olson. He got a couple of hits in yesterday's contest.
Olson!
Set, here it comes. Takes a look at one catching the outside corner. Line drive, base hit to right. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Coming to the plate now, and he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. First offering on its way. And he just misses with a curveball. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for the ball.
Got to find a way to execute either a good fastball down and away or flip something off speed for a strike. You cannot miss over the harder plate in these situations. The hitter is on high alert.
This is swung on and popped up, crossing into foul territory now behind third. Here to take it is Seager, and that's out number two. Set to get his evening at the plate started, Chris Davis, batting just a notch below 300 so far on the season. Trying to hang a zero, here's the pitch. There's a fastball that just misses, ball one. And here's a fastball in for strike one, 91 miles an hour that time. And this one gets away. Throw to third. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. The 1-2. It was looked at for ball number two.
One out away from stranding that runner on third. So the last thing you want to do is throw a wild pitch and let him score. Nice job there by the catcher to knock that one down.
Popped up. Healy has a play. He's got it, and that'll get him out of the jam. Here comes the second baseman, Robinson Cano, as it'll be 5, 6, and 7 due up to kick off the second inning. Cano waits on the first pitch. Very weakly on the ground. That winds up foul. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
Nope.
And a neck-high fastball that time. Skied into straightaway right. Baker moves over. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Stepping in now is Mitch Haniger. He was 1-for-4 with a two-bagger in yesterday's game. He's ready. Here's the first offering. And that one just missed outside. Haniger. A 27-year-old, he was a first-round pick during the first-year player draft of 2012.
Yeah, he has turned himself into a really nice ball player. I wouldn't put him on a superstar level, but you know what? They didn't miss with this pick either. You go in the high rounds, and you carve out a career the way this guy has, nice pick.
The 2-1. Into center field, line drive, base hit. Digging in, Kyle Seager. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. First delivery to him on the way. Line hard toward right center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. The relay. And he'll get in there safely. Standing in, Ryan Healy. First pitch coming, here it is. Missed with a breaking ball. And the changeup is way low that time.
Great situation to be up at the plate right now. But if you're on the mound, there is absolutely no reason to give in to him. Stay on the outer quadrants of the plate and don't get beat in the middle.
Ready with the 2-0 pitch. Late that time for a strike. He's set and the 2-1 pitch. Strike two at a pitch that catches the outside corner. Struck him out. And now they'll likely need a base hit to get that runner home from third. So digging in now, Ben Gamel. And he's a guy looking to break out in a big way. Hasn't been getting the results he or his club have been hoping for. Here's the first pitch to him. And no swing, apparently. Ball one. In his career, Gamel is slugging a little under the 400 mark, so the chances of his connecting with the ball right here aren't particularly good. Slapped hard the opposite way, and that's through into left, a base hit. And the runner from third crosses the plate. It's a 2-0 ball game. Here's D. Gordon now, trying to keep things going now with the runner at first following the RBI single. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Baker is in pursuit, and that's the third out. Here's Matt Joyce now. He'll start us out here in the home half of the second.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs. But it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Took a little off, and it's in for a called strike one. And one and one as this one's in on the hands. Two balls and a strike. And he fires a fastball now for a called strike two. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Here's the German-born catcher, Bruce Maxwell. It was an 0 for 4. Day for him in yesterday's loss. First offering on its way. Swung on and driven to right, and no doubt about it. Gone! Now to the plate, Ryan Baker. Day off for him yesterday, but back out there for this one. Here's the first pitch to him. Tough one to lay off, called a strike.
Nope.
And it's one and one.
That one looked like it could easily have gone the other way. There's a big difference between 0-2 and 1-1, but now this next pitch probably becomes the biggest of the at-bat.
Swing and a ball line hard towards short, but right at the shortstop for the second out. At the plate, Matt Chapman will try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Now the pitch. takes a fastball on the inside corner. Here's a swing and a ground ball for Seager down at third. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Ready for another chance? Gene Segura looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. First pitch of the at bat on its way. Little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Hit out towards second. Lombardozzi is there. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
How about it?
So one away now. Here's Nelson Cruz. First pitch of the at-bat. And he takes a pitch right down the middle.
You know, hats off to the pitcher right there. You got a great hitter at the plate. It's early in the count, and he wanted to get ahead. Nice challenge pitch right there.
Counts even at 1-1 to Nelson Cruz. Into the corner and slicing foul. A 2-1 score here as we play inning number 3. Another 1-2 delivery. This is line to left. Davis is going to get there as he backs up to put it away. And there are two gone now. Digging in for his second at bat, Mike Zunino. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Here comes the first pitch. And they start him out away with a cold strike. Bases are empty here with two men out. A ball and two strikes to the Mariners catcher. And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight. Standing in, Steve Lombardozzi. He'll get us going in the home half of inning number 3.
Steve Lombardozzi.
First pitch on its way. Takes a high fastball for a strike. Looking at his career totals, Lombardozzi carries a hitting line just over the 280 plateau. Popped him up. Segura into shallow left. One out. One gone for the A's here in the third. And that'll bring in the shortstop, Jed Lowry. First pitch coming. Here it is. And a curveball that started low and broke lower. Ball one. Fastball stays way up that time for ball two.
That's a good approach when you're facing a young arm you might not be too familiar with. Take a look at a few and see what he's got. Now he's got himself ahead in the count.
Too high, and that cost him ball four. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Matt Olson. He reached on a single in his first try. First pitch of the at-bat.
Ball one.
And there's one well above the zone for a ball.
A lot of times you'll see the take sign after five straight balls to start the inning, but with the middle of the order up at the plate here, I wouldn't be surprised if he's turned loose. Just has to be the right pitch to hack at.
2-0 now. Here it is. There's a well-hit ball out to right center field. Lowry rounds third and is digging for the plate. He scores and the A's have tied it. It's a 2-2 game. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Luke Powell. He popped out in his first trip.
Powell!
First pitch on its way. And a look at a fastball that doesn't miss by a whole lot. It's 1-0. The 1-0. Now a swing and a ball chopped foul right at home plate. Now the 1-1 pitch. Line hard, but foul. Another one sent foul. Olsen, the runner at second with one away. Grounded to short. And that's the second out. Here's Chris Davis now.
The left fielder, number two, Chris Davis.
Here's the first pitch to him. Swing and a little tapper. But it's foul, strike one. Two out here and a runner at second. Tries to shave the corner with that pitch, but it's 1-1. Fastball not close, and he runs it to two balls and a strike. Two balls and two strikes to count to Chris Davis.
Ooh, I'm shocked he took that pitch right there. That ain't plus 90s right there. That's mid to low 90s fastball in the honey hole. I'm surprised he didn't pull the trigger on that one.
Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. Two, here it is. And a good fastball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is over. Striding in, Robinson Cano. He flew out in his last at bat.
Second baseman, Robinson Cano.
First pitch of the at bat on its way. Good swing, just got to try and straighten that one out. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. On the run, this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now. The 1-2. And he fouls this one off.
Hey, I don't mind you throwing a fastball in this situation, but I think, if we're being honest with ourselves, that one caught a little bit too much of the plate.
And another foul ball. The 1-2. Swung on, but fouled off to the left. Right side, but it's well fouled. He can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at-bat.
Now batting,
Into the box now, Mitch Haniger. He singled his last time up. First delivery to him on the way. Hard hit at third. Chapman brings it in. And there are two away now. Stepping up now, Kyle Seager. It was an RBI triple for him in his first at-bat. And now pitch on the way. There's a good fastball on the outside corner as you'll take a look at strike one.
Hey, two outs, nobody on, and a power hitter up. This is where, as a pitcher, you got to use the hitter's aggression against them. Get him to fish a little bit. Something a little more out of the zone than normal.
Seager behind with an 0-2 count. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Swing and a little blooper to center. Lowry into shallow center. He can't get to it. This one's down. Next in at the plate is Ryan Healy. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. He's set and the pitch. And there's a pitch that just misses the inside corner. Swung on and missed, outclassed by that fastball for a strike. Here's a high pop-up. Lombardozzi is there. And that retires the side. Next will be the designated hitter, Matt Joyce. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Designated hitter, Matt Joyce.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch.
That's a ball.
Now a fastball a bit too low here. It's ball one. Lifted the other way out to left center. Calling for it, Gamble. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Here's the German-born catcher, Bruce Maxwell.
Yeah, in his last at-bat, he hit a changeup out for a home run. So it'll be interesting this AB to see if they give him a steady diet of fastballs.
And he lays off there, 1-0. Two runs, four hits, and no errors in the ballgame for the A's so far. And a fastball here that's taken for ball two.
This is the cat and mouse that I love right here. You take the pitcher deep last time up. Now you're 2-0 again. No way he gets a fastball right here.
That one's in there, 3-1.
This is where if you're the batter, one pitch, one spot, and you get the barrel of the bat to that baseball as quick as possible with damage on your mind.
3-2 pitch. Fouled away. Checked his swing there, and did he go? No, he did not, says the third base umpire, so it's ball four. In now, Ryan Baker.
Baker.
First pitch on its way. First pitch fastball in on the fists for ball one.
This is where he might need a mound visit, whether it be from the shortstop, his pitching coach, or the catcher. These last couple of pitches have certainly gotten away from him.
And he'll just get a piece here as this is chopped foul at home plate. And that's lifted the other way out to left. Gamble coasts under it. Two down. So that brings up the always intense Matt Chapman. Comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. First delivery to him on the way. the breaking ball. That's in the dirt as he takes a ball. A ball and a strike to count to Matt Chapman.
Hey, I don't mind that batter taking that strike right there. He's walked a couple people early in this game. Got to find out if he can find the zone. If he wants to walk them all in, we'll take it.
And this ball runs away for ball two. 2-1. Fly ball out toward left center field. Gamble is after it, but he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap. So now they'll have two men in scoring position following the two-out double. Ready for another shot now. Steve Lombardozzi. No hits to this point. First pitch coming. Here it is. Thought he had the inside corner that time, but it missed for ball one. Lays off again, and it's 2-0. Now the 2-0. There's a swing and a high pop-up. Seager waits on it. He's got it, and that'll get him out of the jam. And that'll bring up Ben Gamble. He'll start off the fifth in this one.
Left fielder, Ben.
Here comes the first pitch. A changeup that just catches the bottom of the zone for a strike. A fastball that just misses inside. The 1-1. Misses. Ball two.
Even though that wasn't a fastball, it's never fun seeing a pitch come right at your head. Your first thing is to dive out of the way. It's not to see if you can see the stitching of a slider and decipher whether or not it's a fastball.
Ball even at 2-2. Here now the 2-2. Well hit. Deep down the right field line. And it's a foul ball. Another try at 2-2. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. Stepping in, D. Gordon, 0 for 2. He's flown out twice. First offering on its way. A changeup over the inside corner. Slapped hard the opposite way. And that's in for a base hit. Make it a 1-for-3 game so far. Gene Segura standing in. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one. First things first, here's a throw over. And a dive, but he's back in. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. 4-1. Runners off for second. A pitch out. The throw. He's in there easily as the throw bounces on the way down. 2-0 count. The pitch lifted in the air out to right. Baker on the move. He makes the play. Runner tags and hits for third. And he's up to third safely now with two gone in the inning. Here's Nelson Cruz now. 1-for-2, including a double back in the first. First delivery to him on the way. Change up in for a strike. Now missed with a slider. And the pitch is off the catcher's glove as it rolls away. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. Two balls and a strike. Here it is. Just off the inside part of the plate. It's 3-1. Hard hit ball to short. Taken there by Lowry. Throw in time and the side is retired. Here's Jed Lowry now.
Leading off for the Athletics, the shortstop, Jed Lowry.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And there's a pitch that just misses the inside corner. Nope. And that one stayed too low, apparently. Now the 2-0. Here's a line drive. Caught out there at short by Segura. That ball was smoked, but he's gone nonetheless to start the home fifth. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Slider right over the middle, taken for a strike.
Oh, he thanks his lucky stars right there, getting away with that hanger. I cannot believe he didn't pull the trigger on that pitch.
And he misses with it, 1-1. Takes a look at a changeup there, and it's a ball and two strikes now. Oh, and here's a fastball right down the middle of the plate that swung on and hit out to deep left field. And this one's not coming back. This is a long home run. Digging in now. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Here comes the first pitch. Comes right after him with a fastball for a strike. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one. On its way is pitch number 75. Fly ball out toward left center field. Calling for it, Gamble. And he makes the catch for the second out. Ready once again, Chris Davis. He started out the evening 0-for-2 so far. Outfield shaded a bit to left center. The first pitch lays off 1-0. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. The 1-1. It's the outside corner for the second strike. Hard ground ball. Defense played him perfectly. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired.
Your attention, please.
Now a new pitcher to tell you about now is it'll be the hard-throwing Fernando Rodney that gets the nod here. Here now is Mike Zunino. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate.
The catcher, number 3, Mike Zunino.
First offering on its way. A changeup that catches the corner for strike one.
Good pitch right there from the reliever. Tough for hitters to do much with pitches in that location unless they're looking for it.
Turned on, but that's ripped foul down the third baseline.
He wasn't fooling anybody with that fastball. He barreled it up nice right there. He's just got to find a way to keep it fair.
Tried to stay back on the changeup there, but this is chopped foul at home plate.
Little guessing game going on right now. Being late on that fastball after the change, he had to be sitting off speed right there.
Inside, as he might be trying to set him up here, 1-2. Inside and a hair low. It's 2 balls and 2 strikes. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. Howell looking up and off the batter's eye for a home run. An impressive shot to dead center field.
Second base, Robinson Cano.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And that one just missed outside. Swing and a miss just behind a lively fastball. Now the 1-1 pitch is swung on and missed, and that's strike two. Popped him up. Lombardozzi over to his left. One out. Stepping in now is Mitch Haniger. One run in and one gone so far in the center. Here's the first pitch to him. Here's a strike. Line towards center field. Foul is there now, and he has it. Two gone. Here's the third baseman now, Kyle Seager. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. First offering on its way. A fastball right down the middle for a strike.
That pitch was right down the heart of the plate, but obviously this guy had made up his mind on the on-deck circle. He was taken all away, and he was going to zone him up.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. He pulls this one into right. Baker is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. Juan Nicasio enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Number 12, Juan Nicasio.
To the plate now is the designated hitter, Matt Joyce. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Matt Joyce.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Called strike at the letters, 0-1. Fastball called for strike two.
Not looking good after being down 0-2. I think at the very least, you got to work this pitcher's count a little bit. Try and get back into a decent count where maybe you can come through.
And, oh, that looked like it caught him squarely in the arm. No chance to recover, and let's hope he's okay out there. Ready now, Bruce Maxwell. Perhaps he can drive another one out of the park just like he did back in the second. First pitch of the at-bat. A high fastball is in there. Thought he had the inside corner that time, but it missed for ball one. Nicasio offers up perhaps one of the nastiest sliders around, and it won't be uncommon to see a lot of off-balance swings against it, and it'll be easy to see why once you see it come out of his hand. He's got a huge break on it. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. And you wonder about the control now as he misses high with the slider. Never tempted to swing at that ball down low. It's ball three. And That misses for ball four. And it's first and second now with nobody out.
Now batting.
Stepping into the box, Ryan Baker. First pitch on its way. Good changeup that time, but he wouldn't bite on it. The 1-0 is taken for ball two.
Boy, this hole he's digging on the mound is all his doing. If you can't throw strikes, you're not going to be out there very long.
Swing and a miss. Wait. Behind the big fastball. The 2-1 home is in there for the second strike. And he got him. Now at the plate, Matt Chapman. He's one for two in this one.
Third baseman, Matt Chapman.
He's ready. Here's the first offering.
Nope.
A ball and no strikes.
D-run.
Big swing and a miss at the changeup. A ball and a strike. Got a big pass at a slider that gets past him.
Good job of making him chase that pitch down below the strike zone. That's where you want to pitch when you're looking for the double play ball.
And here's a changeup in there for a called third strike, and that's the second out of the inning.
Well, batter number 22.
Striding in for Oakland, Steve Lombardozzi. He's 0 for 3 so far, so he hasn't done much to help at the top of the lineup. Hoping to keep it tied, here it comes. Rolled slowly to first. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Back here at the Coliseum in Oakland. Tight one on our hands. All tied at three apiece as we look at the game summary through six innings of play. Next in at the plate is Ryan Healy.
Leading off for the Mariners, first baseman, Ryan Healy.
Here's the first pitch to him. Here's a two-seamer inside to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. Got him out on his front foot there as it swung on and missed for strike one.
Classic case right there of an off-speed pitch, and that hitter's eyes lit up and that front shoulder went flying. He's got to find a way to keep that thing tucked and play with the big part of the field.
And that'll bring up Ben Gamble. One for two in the ball game thus far. From the stretch. Change up in for a strike. Line drive to left. And that's in there. Base hit. Here's D. Gordon now with past history with Fernando Rodney. He's hitless in three at-bats. Now time is called, and this could very well be to buy a few more pitches for those relievers. Yusmeiro Petit comes on now in an awfully difficult situation as there are two on here with nobody out.
Yusmeiro Petit.
Has a look, now the pitch. Now a swing and he pops him up. And I believe, yes, the umpire signaling for the infield fly rule. Gene Segura standing in. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once.
Gene Segura.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. This gets foul. It's 0-1. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. Slapped hard the opposite way. And that is down for extra bases as that ought to plate the go-ahead run and maybe another. And the runner will score from second. And he's in safely at third as two runs come across to score and they grab the lead.
Designated hitter.
Here's Nelson Cruz now.
Cruz.
First pitch on its way. A changeup that just catches the bottom of the zone for a strike. Base hit, line drive into the corner. As he arrives at second without a play, as a run will score on the play as well. Here now is Mike Zunino. In previous matchups with Yusmeiro Petit, two hits in seven tries. He's taken him deep once. Here comes the first pitch. And a breaking ball stays outside.
You could tell he's starting to get frustrated out there. He's not usually used to getting knocked around the yard a little bit. And you can tell he's starting to feel for it.
Adam lunging at that pitch away, and it's 1-1 now.
This is going to be an interesting at bat. I think he has to be pitching for a strikeout here, so we'll see what kind of sequence he uses.
A ball and two strikes now. Drilled to the right side, and that's through into right field for a base hit. And the runner from second will stay put at third, so they're runners at the corners now with one away.
Second base.
Stepping into the Robinson Cano, and they're runners at the corners now. And now time is called, and the reliever is warm out there.
Your attention, please.
So they'll go to the bullpen now, and it'll be the left-hander here to face the upcoming left-handed batter. Cano waits on the first pitch. Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Olson is there for it. He's got it, and there are two down now. Digging in now for the Mariners, Mitch Haniger. Two outs and two runners aboard here in the seventh inning. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Sent out to straightaway center field. Powell is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three.
For the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Here's Jed Lowry now. His lifetime line against Nicasio. He's gone 6 for 10. He also has one home run.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast? They could certainly use that right now. Not too often you see a changeup come across at 88 miles an hour on the gun. Still effective when you're throwing a fastball in the high 90s, though.
That's in for a base hit, and he's 2 for 3. So coming to the plate, Matt Olson. And he's got a shot at history here, but he'll need a triple to complete the cycle.
And that last at-bat when he went deep, he turned around a pretty good fastball. So I'm kind of thinking this guy's a good fastball hitter. So I might want to move that ball up and down and in and out and try not to throw it right down the middle of the plate.
Strike one to start the at-bat. He's set. Here's the 0-1. And it's fouled away. Lowry aboard here at first with nobody out. And he missed with it. It's 1-2.
Boy, that's a tough pitch to lay off right there, just out of the strike zone. But listen, when you're a 300 hitter, you don't chase a lot of those so-called pitcher's pitches. This guy knows the strike zone.
Lowry is on his way home. He will score as they now trail by only two. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Luke Power. No thump out of him in this game so far, as might be expected. He's 0 for 3. First offering on its way. A changeup over the inside corner. Swung on and missed, outclassed by that fastball for a strike.
Hey, if these guys are going to have any chance in this one, they are going to have to set their sights a little lower. You cannot expect to get the barrel of the bat for that baseball. That is entirely too high.
So he punches him out looking at the fastball. Luke Powell is dealt with for the first out in the bottom of the inning. He's set. Here it comes. Line toward right center. And this is run down out there in right center as the runner tags from second. And he's safe. So with a left-handed hitter waiting, they'll go to their own left-hander out of the bullpen.
Matt Joyce.
Matt Joyce will be his first assignment upon entering as he'll bat with the runner in scoring position here and two away. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Takes a high fastball for a strike. Takes a knee-high fastball.
That's back-to-back pitches taken for strikes. Puts himself in a bad spot. 0-2. Let's see if he can battle back in this AB.
Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Settling in now, Kyle Seager. He lined out in his last trip, so looking for better fortunes here. First delivery to him on the way. No balls and a strike to count. Set to deliver the 0-1. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one. Missed with a slider.
Wow, kind of an interesting pitch call there. The batter flailed at the pitch away on the previous one, so you'd think you'd go right back there, but instead they decided to come in. Make him prove he can adjust before you do.
Stepping in, Ryan Hubbard. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Ball one. Seager on at first. Nobody out. And he takes a called strike one. On the ground to third. Lombardozzi on to first, and they get the double play. Into the box, Ben Gamel. He scored after reaching on a single in his last time up. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And they start him out with a slider. Good spot, but he doesn't get the call. 1-0. Turned on down the line. But a foul ball, 1-1. Here it comes on 1-1. And there's one well above the zone for a ball.
Really high curveball right there. Struggling with the release point. That's the key to the curveball, figuring out and finding that release point.
3-1 to him now. Out of the stretch, here's his 3-1 home. Bouncer up the middle. Lowry on the move. He has it. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Edwin Diaz is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. Into the box now, Bruce Maxwell. He'll have a new pitcher waiting for him as we begin their half of the eighth. Here's the pitch. And a high strike to begin the at-bat. It's 0-1. Ball one.
Oh, that's a tough call for Blue right there. Either way you call it, somebody doesn't like it. But hey, that's the life of an umpire.
Now he gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. The 1-2 is looked at off the plate for a ball.
Not sure if that was a great take or if he got locked up on a two-seamer running away, but either way, it worked out well for him. That's a well-thrown pitch, though.
Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now. Flying toward right center, and that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. Stepping up to the plate, Ryan Baker.
Right fielder, Ryan Baker.
Marcus Semien will come on now and pinch run here.
Number 10, Marcus Semien.
He's set and the pitch. In there, and it's 0-1. Fastball that's taken close that time, but it's 1-1. Hey. A ball and two strikes. Popped him up. But this will land untouched. Another 1-2. Slider stayed too low. Ball two.
The classic back foot slider right there with two strikes. Usually gets a ton of swing and misses. Nice layoff right there. Fight for another pitch.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Gamble is there, and he makes the catch for the out. Next up for the A's, Matt Chapman. He got called out on strikes his last time through. First delivery to him on the way. Belt high and right down the middle for a strike.
Sometimes you can get away with a pitch in that location when you're running it up there that hard, but not consistently. You still have to work the edges of the zone most of the time.
Behind 0-2 now. Now a ball lifted high in the air towards shallow right center field. And Cano will put this one away for out number two. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Steve Lombardozzi. He steps in for the fifth time today, giving him a bonus chance, if you will, to keep that hitting streak alive.
Yeah, and thank his lucky stars, his lineup's been able to get him that fifth opportunity. Right here, you usually only see him 3 to 4 at bats if you work a walk in. He's got a chance to keep this hit streak alive.
Kicking off the top of the ninth, D. Gordon, as they'll look for some added insurance before the bottom half of the inning. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Ninth inning underway now as the first pitch is taken for a called strike. Behind 0-2 now. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. And a swing and a miss. Good pitch there for the first out here in the ninth. Riding in once again, Gene Segura, who comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day. First pitch of the at-bat. Breaking ball just misses the inside corner. And that'll miss up an in ball two. The 2-0 pitch. Grounded foul off to the right side. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Now a check swing, but he does manage to hold up in time, ball three.
That's a great job at keeping your hands back. You could tell he was totally fooled. His hips started leaking a little bit, but he was able to stay strong enough with his hands not to overcommit.
And there's out number two.
Now batting, designated hitter, Nelson Cruz.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. A swing and a miss. He's behind the big curveball. Pitch on the way. And he struck him out. So a good pitch there. And now they're going to need to string some hits together in this last at-bat if they want to get back in. Nick Vincent comes out of the bullpen to shut things down here in the ninth.
Number 50.
Nick Vincent. Striding into the box, Jed Lowry. His career history with Nick Vincent, 2 hits in 7 tries.
Bottom of the ninth inning for the Athletics. The shortstop, Jed Lowry.
From the stretch.
Now catching.
Out in front as this is pulled foul into the seats. And now a pitch that's taken here by Lowry as that evens the count at 1-1.
You know, something to keep in mind, they're really burning through that bullpen. And this is only the first game of the series. Definitely could have an impact on the rest of the series and maybe even the whole week ahead.
The 1-2. Skied into very shallow right. Waiting on it is Henniger. One down. That'll bring up the power hitter, Matt Olson. First pitch on its way. Fastball here as we'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. And that's into the corner, a foul ball in right. One out, nobody on. No contact there, and it's 1-2.
1-2 strikes, yeah.
That is swung on and missed, and things are starting to look bleak here for the home nine. There are two away now. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Now a little looper back up the middle, and that's going to fall, a base hit. Here's Chris Davis now. His career history with Nick Vincent, he's 1-for-5. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And he runs that one high and tight for ball one. Down the left field line and deep. That will end up a foul ball. So 1-1. Good pitch as this is swung on and missed. And now they're down to perhaps their final strike of the evening. Last strike now for Oakland. And he strikes him out to end it here as they were able to get the possible tying run to the plate but could not cash in. Well, the lineup was clicking for him in this contest, and the man you see there was a major contributor.